I'm a neurologist and I specialize in epilepsy. Most of the patients that I see have seizures. Epilepsy patients have a particular challenge because seizures are unpredictable. They can come at any time, and when they do come, they can be devastating and have pretty severe consequences for people's lives. That's a challenge, that's hard to live with, and it can be frightening. And my goal is to try to find ways to give people back a sense of control. I find myself inspired by patients and families who are dealing with situations that I myself would find very challenging, and I try and remind myself of really how incredible they are for facing up to those challenges and trying to overcome them. People sometimes have negative views of epilepsy, and I think a lot of it has to do with fear and misunderstanding of what the condition is. That's gotten better in recent years, but a lot more education and knowledge I think is needed about epilepsy. It's important for people to understand that epilepsy most of the time is a very treatable disorder, and most of the time people can continue to have a good normal quality of life with epilepsy if they receive the appropriate care.